One of the biggest things that changed in my life when I moved to Jerusalem was grocery shopping. It's not the big supermarkets that I was used to in America. Instead, it's a real market with fish and nuts and veggies and restaurants, music and culture and life. And I love, although it is chaotic on Fridays before Shabbat, I love feeling the life of the city of Jerusalem here in the Shuk, which is located right in the city center.